Guide's Choice Hollow Core Braid. There's 2,700 yards of line on this rail. So what we're going to do is we've already stripped off the Jerry Brown hollow core that we had on this reel as the top shot. What I'm going to do is I'm going to download everything that I have off of this reel and re-spool it so I can get a line count of what I have on here, because I know I've got 200 pound and 130 pound mixed. And the reason I'm doing that is because this 200 pound is Kevlar during Sharkathon, but that was only because they could only get baits out a certain distance. Well, this year we're getting out a lot further, so I want to make sure that we're not getting cut off. So let's check it out. I'm gonna go ahead and add it on there and see what it does. I'm gonna be going through seeing how the braid is in comparison to what I'm used to getting with the Jerry Brown and so forth. All the little things that I look for in braid. And then too, we're gonna check out the price comparison, because we're actually gonna go toe-to-toe with another reel, but also I want to see what it can do on casting and stuff like that. So I'm going to be doing several videos with this line and seeing what we can do. Wish they would have sent us more, because, you know, that's going to be a lot of down spooling and up spooling when I can just spool it on one time or so forth. So we'll see. one top shaft, or that's one section of braid. That takes us up to 1170 yards. Yards is what I got on here total now. Time to put on the Oh, I needed that one. That's for sure. A small little fray deal here. Get my knife real quick. Well, just to give you a little report, I just passed up 1,900 yards total on the reel. Starting to see some loose line on this spool right here. Just hoping that it doesn't get too loose to where it locks up. But I'm going to keep going as I normally would, and we'll keep rolling from here. So.
Yeah, it was. These two, and then I think it's a big yellow one. There was two of them.
Yeah.
You sold one of them for me.
Yeah, I sold one.
But I got a friend that I told him, well, I just got off a turnaround over here at Citgo, and I told him that if y'all had sold them, then I might, they'd come back and pick them up. And.
It had a little crud in there, but cleaned out very well. Well, I just found another one. They were back to back.
bigger than that other one.
So right now I'm at 2,700 yards, but mind you, that's already with the line that was already on the reel, which we started out at 1435, and we're adding on. So we're about halfway on the spool here. See if we can get it all on there. I'm thinking we can. That the AC is off or something, it's blowing, but it's not giving us no cold air. So as you can hear, you can tell, having a bad hair day. A lot of new emission, but I wish it was. All right, brother. See you later, man. just passed up 3,000 yards of braid on this reel right now. So it's gonna be a tight fit for us to get all that line on there, which is gonna be. Thirty-two hundred yards. $3,400 as of right now, and I still got about an eighth of an inch of spool exposed on this side, so gonna get up there. So we're at 3,600 yards now, and I still got a good amount of line on this spool, so it's gonna get close. I think that is about as far as I'm willing to go, even for me. That's a very tight fit, and I'm at 3,800 yards total line on the reel. So if I subtract the 1435 that I already had on there, I will be sitting at, sorry, not good at math right now. 3,800 minus 1435, that can't be right, leaves 2365. This spool only had, oh yeah, well, this spool had 2717 yards, so that means there's still 300 yards of line or so. Yeah, 352 yards of line still left on the reel, which will be enough to fill up an HXW Raptor, which is pretty awesome. I'll be using that to cast, but yeah, I mean, I found some small defects in the line, but those defects were actually very fixable, and the line recovered very well. So there you go. Just give you a close-up real quick. This thing is a monster, guys. I mean, videos and pictures truly dope. Do not do this reel any justice. As you can see, I still got room a little bit. And there's the line count. 3,800 yards. Let's see. Wow, that's a lot of line, guys. So now, if I ever run this out, and I hit that the Kevlar line, that tells me I've ran it out 2,365 yards. That's gonna be a bomb one. And so as you can see, these are the different sections of line that I have mixed on here. This last one right here is the 130-pound tough line. So, like I said, if I were to run the whole spool, holds 3,800 right now. If I were to run out that top shot, it gives me 2,300 yards of line that I have kayaked out. But if I could take out all that Kevlar, which I plan on doing, what I need to do is subtract these two numbers right here, and that'll give me my line count for that, which will be, maybe, right? 1435 minus 1170. Yeah, so that's a 265 yard section. So my goal is to run that plus that out to where a little bit of that orange is out, but that I have that Kevlar over the second and third bar as I'm running bait. So that's the goal.